It's never ideal having to squeeze onto a crowded train, but in a pandemic, it could be deadly. Now there's an app to help you avoid the most packed services before you even get to the station.
The post-COVID commute's still only about half the crowd, and there's a call to up the numbers.
We want people to come back to work, particularly in 2021.
Now, commuters will have a new tool at their fingertips to help them do it safely. Registered Opal cardholders who use the Opal travel app can now log their daily trips and will get a notification half an hour before they board, either telling them space is available for physical distancing or that the service is crowded.
And as a result of that, you can make an informed decision as to whether to catch the next service or find another way to get to your workplace.
It works through weight sensors on trains.
Our Waratah trains tell us exactly per car how full that train is, but also we have the data in and out of every single tap on and tap off.
The app can also push out notifications about delays on your usual service. At the moment, it's only available on trains and metros, but will eventually be rolled out to buses, ferries and light rail.
While this technology is all about encouraging physical distancing, the government also has a plea to commuters about wearing masks.
Please put a mask on, because we don't want to have to mandate it.
Liz Daniels, Nine News.